Yeah. When I was a young, I always had to hustle. Always, man. I'm not lying to you. That's what I do. That's what I did. And shit, that's what I'm gonna do, nigga.
Don't believe that nigga, man. Don't believe that nigga, man.
Yo, you already know, man. It's your boy, Trinidad James. Yeah, my job, man. This is where I make my money at right now. You know what I'm saying? Until y'all start buying my shit. You know what I'm saying? Goddamn Ginza. Right on top of the underground, right in the heart of the city. Call it the jungle out here. You can get anything you want. Whatever type of hustle you looking for, we got it. Right out here on these streets, baby. You know what I'm talking about? Real shit. Shit, man. Got a long day ahead of me. After a long day at work, been here since goddamn 11. Close at 7 type situation. You know? Got like 3 studio sessions with 3 major people, then a big meeting with some more major people. Or whatever. It's like, it's a lot, but it's cool. It's really cool. Or whatever, because I mean it's all part of the business, they say. You know, it's always good to get to know people. People get to know you. Because I feel like anybody that get to meet me, get to, like, you know, have one conversation with me, you know what I'm all about. And if you don't fuck with me, it's fine. It's cool. I'm not going to trip. I'll be all right. You know what I'm saying? But I want you to understand where I'm coming from. Because if you don't, we're going to have a problem. It ain't going to feel right. I already know. You know what I'm saying? I'm just that type of person. Like, it's either you're going to really appreciate me or you're not going to fuck with me. And it's very vice versa. It's either I fuck with you or I don't. It's not even really no in-between with me. You know what I'm saying? Maybe that's not cool. I don't really give a fuck. It's the truth. You know? It really is the truth. I feel like life should be that way. It really should. Oh, my nigga Hookah and Pearls. I seen her last night at Bear Tacos. I'm going to say what's up to her.
When I was a young nigga,
maybe it was meant for you to drop that album and make other things happen for your life. Then you got artists like Jay, who always find a way. Artists like Ye, who always find a way. You know what I'm saying? Shit, man, goddamn, you know, your boy James from the beginning here with my boys. Or whatever, the great Blake. 808 Blake, goddamn, let me get that right. You know what I'm saying? My boy Jay Patron. We did that whole Don't Be Safe mixtape together. Right here at the same fucking place. I record it for the rest of my life. I don't give a fuck. You can keep your multi-million dollar studio. Fuck that shit. We did Don't Be Safe right here. And all y'all blowing my phone up. I got the calls. Got the numbers.
Trying to see if you were gonna like it. Cause I, from the beginning, I was like, that one right there.
Damn.
When that soul drop though.
I didn't know it was gonna happen like that. Let me go ahead and put the hook down. Hell yeah.
Let me see how this hook sound.
Trinidad. came in kind of stupid.
I didn't know.
They did come in kind of tough. Mm-hmm. That man not have bad news to do it, but, you know.
That's 808 Blake, boy. I called four times two.
Oh, yeah,
man.
You
want to do it?
Because
I don't know if I'm
going to
do it.
Oh, man. You're coming in. I'm going to save it just to keep it so you can hear it, but it's just too loud because it's peaking.
All right. Just mute it. I'm going to just keep the talking part. Something else coming
you
in.
Win.
I'm it, bro. I told you.
Okay. You win, all right?
Let's go. These are there. One gold ring, three gold ring, nigga, I need more.
Oh, yeah.
You thought this track was overcut a hook so long, but that's how the summer shit get down. You better get up, get gone. But I promise that this shit ain't just no other boring song. Man, chill, man. Let my nigga sing to you, man. And you know what I'm saying? Like, for real. You ain't never, you don't even know me. You listen to my tape, I bet you like that cover though. That cover's hard as fuck though, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know me, listen to this, and listen to some more. You know what I'm saying? All right, let me tell you about myself. All right. You can put your bitch up, cause you see us, motherfucker. I'm in your club with my kicks up, kicking shit, just looking butter. Hold on, fucking watch you rolling. It ain't that strong, it ain't that potent. It's either you flexing or you don't know shit. Fuck you and the horse you rode, bro. I'm Nick James, if you don't.